diving for me has always been something that I've wanted to do, something that I've loved doing, and it's something that you've got to keep enjoying it. That's the key thing, really. There are days that you do feel like with anything, like if you like school, like a day at work, you think, oh, I just want to stay in bed and I just for today kind of thing. But then when you get there, it's fine. It's like it's something fun to do, and it's a form of escape, I guess, that you can get away from everything, and I'm going to keep on doing it for as long as I can and as long as my body will let me. So in theory, my synchro partner Peter Waterfield, he's 30, so that could mean I could do up to 5 Olympics. There's quite a lot of Olympic Games, so it's just about making sure that I go into it and try and stay as fit as possible. And yeah, as long as I enjoy it, I'm going to carry on. At the moment, I am taking my A levels, and it is quite hard to combine the schoolwork, the diving, the media, and all that kind of stuff together. But you just, from sport, you learn lots of things like the time management, the goal setting and all that kind of stuff. So you use that in from your sport and you use it to transfer it to everything else that you do in your life. My great ambition for 2012 is to go out there, give it my absolute best. I'm going to gamble everything, put all my hardest dives in there and just give it my best shot. Obviously everyone wants to win an Olympic gold medal, but I've got to go in there and just give it my best shot. And it's about what happens on the day, and who knows what's going to happen.